This video shows you how to manually allocate work items in the Channel Management module in Workforce Optimization for Customer Service. While Advanced Work Assignment automatically pushes work items to agents based on their availability, presence, capacity, and skills, certain work items may not get assigned to agents. Manual allocation allows you to push work assignments directly to agents when a mandatory skills requirement isn't met or work items are timed out. Let's follow along as Amy Jones, the head of customer support for Acme, manually allocates a work item. Here in the Channel Management tab, we see a case which is currently in the pending accept state. We can quickly assign this case to one of the agents so that the customer doesn't have to wait. We select the case and see a list of available agents, and each agent's capacity, matching skills, and availability. Wilhelmina has 100% capacity left, and she also has one matching skill, so we allocate the task to Wilma. Manual allocation is an easy way to assign any case to an agent when the need arises. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.